This is Achilles tendon taping. Leg up, please. Scissors.
Okay.
So you're gonna have foot up. You're gonna have your foot up. You wanna put one anchor strip all the way around as close to the toes as you can get on the pre-rep. And come around. Cut it. And then you wanna do the same thing up at the top, anchor strip, leg up. Go around, up, and like that. Now you're gonna have one strip from the middle all the way down and up. As tight as you can get it. Then you're gonna have another one go to the pinky toe, X, and you're gonna go back around on the other side. Then you will do the same thing, big toe, you're gonna make an X. So, other side, then you will have another strip down the middle to protect the Achilles. Pull it tight. Okay. Then after, you will cover up all the opens to protect the tape. So there's one. We have another one. Okay. And you're gonna take another anchor strip around. And then another anchor strip at the top. Please, to cover all the start of the tapes of the Achilles to protect it. Cover it. Ugh. And that is Achilles tendon taping. Okay, now I'm going to do the toes. So going to separate the good ones from the broken one and a good toe. You're going to wrap the tape around the joint to stabilize it. Separate. Wrap.
Oh, it's broke.
Wrap. Wrap. Okay. All right. And then now I'm going to move on and do I'm going to do the thumb taping. So I'm going to come around and do your thumb.